Bearskin Lodge was opened in July of 2000. This is actually the second edition of Bearskin because my grandmother started the Bearskin in 1939. It had a different location, where as a child I would stay there and swim in the bear-shaped swimming pool, and it was such a wonderful time growing up. And so we wanted to be true to our past so that our guests, when they come here, they could experience that unique history that is only Gatlinburg.